celebrated. And it says only 0.6 of a mile to the next road, but I'm not willing to straight up trespass, especially all those people getting shot in driveways. I don't want to add my name to that list. That was a serious 4.9 miles. But, you know, if you want these views, you'll be willing to climb up and get them. Gee, I wonder why I keep going through brake pads. Thank you. Cute little creek running along here. My secret for riding these country roads, especially if I'm not sure I'm supposed to be on them, wave at people when they go by. Or just smile if both hands are on the brakes. Swerved over so you can look at the horsies. I don't know if you can see it straight ahead from us, but that straight bridge with a curve under it up ahead, that's West Lilith. We have crossed that bridge many times. Thank you. Apparently there are a few horses around here. I've been here once. I have a vague recollection of how this works. I'm just trying to loop around, see how many different angles I can see this mountain from. Worthy of a painting, this mountain. Picture of it should be hanging in a cheap hotel room somewhere. Look at me in my recollection. View of that bridge. It's quite the thing. think I've done this road in this direction. I really am just poking around. I think I was only about a third.